the good life, full of fun, seems to be the ideal.
Hi, I'm Ross Croker. I'm the boys and girls golf coach. I've coached the boys for 5 years. This is the first year that we started a girls team, and it was really exciting. We had 8 girls out. We won our division. We were division champions, which was very exciting. In the past, we had had a JV team, which we still have, and the girls played on the JV team, and we had, last year, I had 6 to 8 girls out, and I knew it was time to start the girls team. Plus, I have boy-girl twins that are 11 years old that'll be in 6th grade next year, and I wanted her to have a chance to play high school golf as well, plus all the other girls. And I gotta just say, I thought it would go well. It was better than I could have ever imagined. We had a great team. The girls really got to play a lot, they got to compete a lot, they got a lot better, and they had a great experience. So I'd encourage more girls to come out for golf this coming fall. Don't even have to have played. Brand new golfers, come out, have fun, I'll get you started.
Wake up, kiss that good life, goodbye.
So there's 2 divisions. There's the first one that's like the better teams, and then there's the second one, which we automatically got pulled into because we had Trinity Christian spot. So we won our division, and we went on to play Catalina to see if we could get into their division next year, but we lost. So unfortunately, we'll be in the same division this year.
Please remember, I still want you, and in case wake up, kiss that good life, good.